I mean, I never really understood what I wanted to do prior going ARU. I did my BSc and my MSc here. Throughout my BSc, then I started looking into UX UI design, and that's kind of where it was actually down to the lecturer that she was really engaging. That it kind of gave me the interest into what I wanted to do, which is awesome. It's kind of where it took off, and then I've been a design fanatic ever since, really.